Transportation. Transportation is the movement of products to different places or the market for sale with minimum loss. Most of transportation system in Thailand uses regular car and car refrigeration. Transportation to the nearby international distributors are transported by ship. If the products have to be sent to far places, it will be transported by air and rail. The high-cost products are transported by controlling atmosphere cold storages to reduce the damages of the product.